I'm told that your Stalin, when he was ill several months ago, summoned two likely successors to his side. He also summoned two birds. The first candidate, terrified that the bird would fly free, squeezed the poor creature so tightly that he killed it. The second, seeing the displeasure cloud over Stalin's face, was so frightened that he hardly held the bird at all, and of course, it escaped.
Obviously, the Vardises had come clean with Wolf. Wolf must have felt the distant rumblings of human sympathy for these two. His daughter and his oldest friend, Marco, had been murdered by Stalin's puppets in Yugoslavia.
Bring me a bird, thundered Stalin. He held this bird by the legs, and slowly, one by one, plucked each feather of this poor creature from his tiny little body. Stalin then opened his palm, and there lay this bird, helpless, naked, shivering. And he looked up and smiled gently and said, you see? This little bird is thankful for the human warmth of my palm.